coming into the night was kind of a normal situation for me, you know, growing up. I guess I've had the experience in my travel ball years coming out to the Carolinas and pitching, and definitely coming into bases loaded, two-out situations tough, especially at this level. Everyone's coming at it's thinking differently, thinking at a higher pace, thinking that, you know, they might know what's coming, but, you know, coach told me to, you know, get this guy, just focus on the hitter, and I was prepared to do that. And so coming in as a reliever was a different transition for me. I'm usually a starter, been a starter all year. The reliever role is something new to my life, but I'm embracing it. This is the role that Team USA has given me, you know, trying to make a team as a reliever, and that's the biggest objective for me, is to not only play for the team, but, you know, be able to go over to overseas and pitch at the best of my ability. Doesn't matter what role I have, whether it be one hitter and to end an inning, or three and a third like I did tonight.